This is the kneeling Pal-Off Press. So a Pal-Off Press is a nice core exercise, a nice alternative to a plank. And it's what we call an anti-rotational exercise. So by setting up the bands adjacent to the shoulder, the bands are gonna wanna try to pull you this way, and you're using your core muscles to stay tight and keep your shoulders and hips facing forward. So what you're going to do is set up a band, shoulder height, right off to the side of your shoulder, and you're gonna be in a kneeling position. So whatever side the band is next to, you're gonna put the opposite leg in front. So the goal is to keep the handles of the band right in the center of your chest. So you wanna move away from the anchor point of the band so that there's some nice tension to begin with right here. Gonna lock in this glute, stay tight right in here, push the handles away from your body, and then pull it back in. So you can do this 10 times on this side, and then you're gonna switch and do 10 times on the other side. So when I'm bringing my hands away from my body, when my arms are straight, the pull is really intense right here, and the bands are really trying to pull you closer to the anchor point. So we really have to make sure we're staying nice and tight right in here. If you're finding it difficult to keep your hands in front of your chest, then scooch back a little bit closer so you can feel the challenge, but you're still able to keep your hands in front of your chest. You're gonna do 10 on the one side, and then you're gonna switch around, put the other knee in front, line the other shoulder up with the band, and do 10 on the other side. So that is your kneeling Pal-Off Press.